Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Shore Jigging. I'm Ryan and this is Tio Fishing. In today's episode, I'm gonna shore jig with my own Yumada jig.
Okay.
Alright, so let's hope for the best and tight lines.
No! Oi! Bus! See, my line. I don't know. Whoa. Big. Huh? I don't know whether I can land or not, this thing.
Can land one, bro. Have.
Inside. Stuck. Man, stop. Oh, huh? I don't know. Wait, he's going out. Jump in! Oh shit! This is a big jump in there! Oh! This is a big jump in! Oh!
The fuck?
Whoa! King big! King big! Oh!
Hey, good sia bro! No wonder the fight is really short!
Oh! See your jig! Wow.
Is it the same one?
No, no. Just now that one is uncle. This one is German, man. On the Yumada straight cut. The black one. This is a big German. See how heavy is this? We go somewhere high first.
Woo!
6 pound German on the Yumada jig.
Alright, as you can see in the video, I lost a good fish. I suspect it to be a coral trout. And after that, I quickly retied my line and I cast again, hoping that the same fish will take. But apparently, something different took instead. So yeah, Diamond Trevally on the Yumada straight cut. Alright, so if you enjoyed the video, do give a thumbs up and subscribe.